obviously, we've just had a conversation with Gary Patterson, but, you know, if you want to talk to the Jackie Stewart of Mustang Development, it's the gentleman sitting next to me. I mean, if you could log the hours you've got behind this steering wheel.
A lot.
A lot. Just going to go with a lot.
We're just going to go with a lot.
All right, but there's some interesting challenges. How do you take on a new project like this kind of car? It's a new suspension system. It's an all-new platform. Everything's changed from aerodynamics to weight and balance. How do you start with that?
Well, what we're going to start with, we start with suspension, actually. That's going to be our base route. Well, actually, when we started working with it, we found out that it is a dream. It is so much fun.
And I am shocked by that, Vince. I got to be honest with you.
The car is just so forgiving, and everything changed completely. So then we started working with dampeners. We started working with springs. We get a platform that we're pretty happy with, and then we start working with sway bars. And then I was actually able to work with Ford this year, and we were able to develop a suspension system that is just, bar none, the best that we've had so far on the Mustang platform. And the dampeners, the sway bars that we use, there's enough adjustment in it to where it's very comfortable on the street, but yet you want to go out on the track like we are today. It's a very, very predictable, fun car with very good handling.
Well, that's what I wanted to talk to you about. How do you target the Shelby customer? You know, Ford has to look at it on a little broader base. You get to start to get more vertical in who you're going after.
Exactly. What I'm trying to do is I'm trying to find a balance between both. I want a track car. Yes, that's first and foremost. Carol always said, let's get out there on the track. If you're not winning, you're not doing it right. On the other hand, I gotta have a car that handles great on the street. You know, we need something that's comfortable, something that when mom goes to the grocery store, she doesn't come back and say, oh, my eggs are broken.
And that's the challenge.
That's the challenge, it is. But actually being able to work with so many different manufacturers, we're able to go ahead and find the things that we need. This year we based the car mainly with Ford. It's an awesome car. We're able to get exactly what we want out of the factory. And it's just a great relationship, and I'm so happy it's happened.
But I want to say something that doesn't generally get saved. I've done a lot of race testing, as you well know. Testing is very, very hard work.
There
are moments where the thing you're testing either breaks or doesn't do what you thought it was going to do.
Exactly.
So there's some moments in there where the logbook gets some blips. I just love the balance. I love the drivability. And as I was saying to Gary, I did not predict the readability of this thing to be anything like it is. It's amazing how you can read this car.
It is. We've developed it to where it has great turn-in. It has great rotation in the center of the corner. You can actually let the car just kind of roll into a corner, let off the throttle. It rotates right where you want to be. I call it the rotate and squirt.
Exactly.
You rotate it and you squirt it right out.
Yep.
I mean, it's awesome. It's a really fun car. Well, it takes a while to get it to do that.
If I could narrow it down by broad titles, I'd say this car's specialty is mid-corner speed and leaving town.
Exactly.
Holy man, does it get out of the corner.
Exactly. And that's where she shines, coming out of the corner. We're lucky enough to be able to work with supercharger companies to where we can get the horsepower. We can make the horsepower come on when we want it to, make a very well-balanced car suspension-wise, but yet give us the power we need to where we don't have to drive in a lower gear. We can come up a higher gear. We can actually let the car float a little bit better, and we have the power to come out of the corner. Therefore, we're letting the car do the driving. We're just kind of telling it where we'd like to go.
You know, Vince, let's talk about bodywork, because a lot of people do custom bodywork, and it's all about the aesthetic. I know the kind of homework you put into making sure everything on here is contributing.
Yeah, you have to remember that a long time ago, when I first started with Carol, he says, I don't want anything on the car that isn't functional. He says, you can do anything you want, I just want it functional. So that's what we did. As far as development on the hood, we made it to where it has an aqueduct system to where it actually brings some cold air in the front of it, but we're actually evacuating it back out the back.
Yep.
We're actually bringing some air out out through the cowl area. So what we're doing is we're bringing air into the hood, but we're keeping from packing it. We've actually, with our hood design, we've taken 7 pounds off of the aluminum hood by going with carbon fiber.
No
and we've
kidding.
Also taken over 35 degrees off of the top of each exhaust manifold.
Oh my word.
Which is huge. When you take all the little bits and pieces and you put it together, it's something that's very big.
It is, and I know even on your side skirts and what you were doing with air to manage it as it either got to the brakes or got by the tire the way you wanted it. I know these were all details you really focused on.
Yes, yeah, we have to do everything. You know what? Carol's been a great friend, and you have to respect him, and you better do it, even though he's not here, you better do what he says.
Because we're going to answer to him eventually.
Yeah. Sooner or later, he's going to talk to you.
Yeah. I got to tell you, Vince, I've been a fan of Shelby products since my dad drove for him back in 65. But in terms of the car you have developed this time, I think it's one of the best jobs you've ever done, my friend.
Thank you.
It's such a nice car.
I just want to say it's a team effort. Yes, I have a lot of part in it, but you know what? It takes a team to make a nice product, and I'm just thankful I'm with the right team.
You're right, but you know, you and I do some instructing with these guys, and we're forever telling them, don't get in the car's way.
Yes.
It's a driver's car, but the car drives too.
Exactly.
And this car will help you do that job. It's so surgical.
Yes.
For the first time, I think the Shelby Mustang is a world-class car.
Yes.
It really, there's nothing that would scare me.
Yes.
Come on, bring it.
Yes, exactly.
We'll take it.
We're ready to rock and roll. Let's do it.
Nice work, my friend. As always, and a delight to work with you. Thank you.
Very good. Thank you, Rick. Thank you for everything. Thank you.